Advanced Dashboard is designed with the trader in mind. But because everyone has their own unique preferences, the platform is also highly customizable. Customize how the platform looks. Set trading and security preferences. And create a layout with the information you want. There's something for everyone. When launching the platform for the first time, you'll be shown the dark theme. This displays white text on a black background. To change the color of the theme, go to the Wrench or Settings menu on the top right corner of the screen. In the General section, use the drop-down menu labeled Theme to select Light Theme. This changes the text to black and background to white. Close the Settings menu using the X icon in the right corner of the menu. In the General section, you may also select your Start page and change the number format. The Security section allows you to set or change your trading password. Here, you can also disable the prompt for a trading password when placing a trade, and adjust order security settings. Lastly, let's go over the order section. For stocks, you can set order defaults like duration, type, and quantity. You can also add buttons for sell short and buy to cover. For those who want to automate their exit strategies, profit and loss order settings can be customized as well. For example, you can preset the order default to automatically attach a profit taker. This is a convenient way to place a limit order with the profit target price, along with the original order. You can also attach a stop loss order, or both, all with a single click. This type of order is called a conditional order. Conditional orders become active once they are triggered by another order. To learn more about conditional orders, check out our Trading with Conditional Orders videos. You can also set up defaults for options orders as well. And if you perform the same type of option strategy often, you can make this your default multi-leg strategy. In the Conditional Orders section, you can customize the parameters for each order type separately. Next, let's customize your layout. A layout is made up of different components that display the information you want to see. When you first log in, you'll have four default layouts: Monitor, Charts, Analytics, and Market Pulse. If you delete them and want to add them back, they can be found in the Layout Manager. You'll see that each layout comes with a different set of components. For example, in the Monitor layout, you have components for holdings, orders, watch lists, and more. You can always change, add, or delete components that appear in each layout. Let's say I don't want a watch list to show on my Charts layout. I simply click on X icon at the top right of that component, and boom, the watch list is gone. If you want to replace a component, first delete it by clicking X on the top right. Then select a component to replace it from the headings at the top. Resize the new component so it fits into the layout. You can add charts, a heat map, earnings, market news, and much more. If you're using multiple monitors, click the undock icon to pull the component out of the layout and into a separate window. If you find these preset layouts too limited, you can always create a new one. Here's how. If you want to build a layout from scratch, click the plus sign in the top left corner, then select Custom Layout and create one from one of the following: Desktop, Grid, or Flex Sheet. A flex sheet provides you with a grid of equally sized empty components. This lets you carve out a layout of your choosing, like 2x2 or 4x2. Desktop lets you add components and freely arrange them however you like. Just like an internet browser, you can add components together in the same viewing pane, creating tabs. The grid layout is similar to the desktop layout, but you're not able to combine components into the same viewing pane with multiple tabs. Let's create a custom layout using FlexSheet. First, select your template size. For example, a 2x2 template provides you with four equally sized boxes for you to add your components. Let's start with 2x2. Give the layout a name by typing it in the page title field. Then click Add Layout. In this example, I added a watch list. To populate the list, I can pull up a saved watch list by selecting it from the Open Existing List field. Repeat to add other components to the layout. Once you're done with your customizations, everything is saved automatically for when you exit the platform. Advanced Dashboard gives you the power to customize your trading experience to meet your needs. For more information on Advanced Dashboard's features, take a look at the Learn section on the platform.